While eating top ramen at a faster rate, in the bigger quantities it counts as rape. When I'm slurping at this unbelievable pace, I turn the temperature up all the way to sweat up on my face. If you give no effort, if you got no money, then I got a cheap method. Crack it open, throw it in a pan and let it cook. Bitch, now that's a real education, fuck books. If you wanna make it in college, acknowledge all the flavors that be dropping mad knowledge on these pussy ass canned goods. We got chicken and beef to boost the manhood. Anybody want a piece of me, we'll have to get this ramen first. Start with the shrimp and then the fire. If you're fully blazed, then this shit'll get you higher. 35 cents a pack, 3 for a dollar. Unbelievable pricing, that's the future of a blue collar worker. And I'm talking about ramen. The shit'll fill you up when you're feeling like an African. Come back when you're in the state that I'm in and say hi to my homeboy Top Ramen.
Have you ever felt sad or lonely? Have you ever felt 2 feet tall? Have you ever thought, man, if only I was anybody else at all? They like to kick you when times get rough, and you give your all, but it's not enough. And sticks and stones might break your bones, but words can break your heart. But if you don't know where to go, I'll show you where to start. Kill yourself. You'll be happy that you did it. Just go over to your oven and shove your head in it. Kill yourself. Really, you should do it. There's really nothing to it. Just grab a mug and chug a couple lighter fluid. Okay, now. I feel like you pulled back. Maybe it's on account of the fact that I'm telling you to kill yourself over and over again. I'm just trying to make a simple point. That life's toughest problems don't have simple answers. You shouldn't just be brave. You shouldn't just roar. You shouldn't kill yourself.
I'm from the great white north, right? Like up above the states.
Yeah.
The big landmass that the rest of the world hates.
Fuck yeah.
We're like above that. Fucking north, I guess. The big patch of trees where everybody's bored to death. We're just chilling up here, sipping syrup, playing hockey. Before we learn to walk, we can cross-check properly.
Just rocking plaid jackets.